Okay, I fed the pigs. Now I definitely should water some fields. Oh, wow, cool! That Jewish kid put up a sign on my farm! Hey, Kyle, really like your farm. Oh, awesome! What the hell is that? Stan?
You're an asshole, Kyle!
What?
What's the one thing I told you? That I didn't want to get sucked into Facebook! This is all your fault!
Dude, what are you doing?
What's it look like I'm doing? I found your farm on Facebook so you can help me deal with this bullshit. You gotta go check my profile status.
Profile status?
Just bring up my Facebook page and see what it says my status is.
Well, Stan, I have to harvest my crops before it's too late.
Dude, fuck your crops!
Dude, okay, stop! I'm sorry! It says that you are currently hosting an online chat party for all your friends.
Where?
Cafe World.
Son of a bitch!
An online chat party for all his friends. Dude, I should get over there! Jesus Christ! Wow, there's a lot of profiles here! Kyle Broflovsky is amazed Stan has so many Facebook friends! Hey! Kyle Broflovsky is amazed Isaiah is also a Facebook friend of Stan's!
Isaiah Zordon is deleting Kyle Broflovsky as a friend.
What? Why?
User saw your friends with Kip Doherty, who only has one friend. Kyle Broflovsky is bad friend stock.
Oh, no, I'm not really friends with him.
Ignore.
That does it. I'm sorry, Kip, but I really can't be your friend anymore. It was a great ride, but I must say goodbye. This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. But ending a friendship is never easy.
Thank you.